One morning as the sun came up and the factory farms were burning, down the road came a mother with a lamb and she said, "Boys, I'm not turning. I'm headed for a land that's far away where the folks are more enlightened. So come with me and we'll go see the big old vegan mountains. The big old vegan mountains, the animals are free. Lambs lay with the lions and the birds fly with the bees. You can cock-a-doodle-doo with a rooster. You can cuddle with a cow. You can haggle with a hog, face down with the dog. You can network with the monkeys on the jungle blogs in the big old vegan mountains. Sounds good to me. In the big old vegan mountains, the meat's all analog. And the Americans eat faux chicken. The Chinese eat faux dog, and the cheese is made from cashews, and the ice cream's made from bliss. And the ocean breeze blows through mango trees, and there's chocolate rivers to dip your strawberries in the big old vegan mountains. Mm-hmm. In the big old vegan mountains, there are no ingredient lists, 'cause everything is naturals and allergies don't exist. And the mushrooms all are magic, and the girls all like to kiss, and the dungarees are cruelty